So we had Jason and Jordan today. They've come down to take part in a session with the kids. First of all, they started off in the P session, which was about different movements. It's an agility session. At the end, they did a football match, 3-on-3. First team to score 3.
Jason, you've been taking part in the school sports event at Christchurch Primary School. How have you found it?
Yeah, enjoyed it. There's some good little players there. So it was actually a bit of a challenge. I think Geordie, who came with me, found it easier than me, but it was good laugh, good fun.
Your team beat Geordie's in the last game, though. Is that down to your teammates?
Yeah, I got them all together before, and we had a good go at them. We knew their weakness, and that was Geordie, so we just played on him.
All the lads always love coming out into the community, don't you, and participating with the local kids?
Yeah, no, it's always nice to come and see the kids, you know, and it gives them something to aspire to. A lot of people want to be footballers and they look up to you, and it's nice to give something back and just spend a bit of time with them.
How did you find the players coming in?
Brilliant. The children loved it. They were really, really excited, and they were bubbling in the afternoon. I couldn't wait to get, you know, playing football with them, meeting them. It's just a fantastic opportunity, because a lot of our children don't get a chance to watch perhaps football outside of school. But to have kind of two professional footballers come, you know, they were just over the moon with it.
Wigan Athletic Community Trust coming to the school to deliver those sessions. How do you find them coming in and working with the children?
They've been fantastic with us. They come in, I think it's probably four times a week to take after school clubs, and obviously they take lessons during lesson time. And we've seen the uptake of children wanting to attend after school clubs rise dramatically, just because of Wigan. Basically, the children love the clubs, and like I said, we're obviously from a primary school's point of view, we want to see as much involvement as possible on the children.